Initial impression on receiving product today. I will do a follow-up review after I have used the table a few times. I'm not a professional masseuse, I'm just an enthusiastic amateur. The bad chemical smell. There is a distinct chemical smell from all the plastic. I'm kind of sensitive to smells but not crazy, it just smells. I have an air fresher filter in my home that is running in the room where the table is set up, and I threw away the plastic wrappers to help cut down on the chemical load. I'll let you know in the follow-up if it dissipates quickly. Might be the kind of thing that you leave it in the garage for a night and it outgasses and all is well. We'll see. Picture versus what showed up. The picture shows sidearm add-ons that look to have large wooden dowels, but what showed up? They slid into the table, but there is a sense that they could fall out and you definitely wouldn't want to accidentally put any weight on them, they would bend or fall out. I attached a picture so you can compare. I really dislike a different version showing up than what was in the picture. At least you know now. Head/face you pad, the picture seems to show a larger pad, but what showed up seems small and it's kind of warped and not symmetrical, like it was sewn together wrong. Well, see if I can get it into a stable shape with a sheet covering. The good table, the legs and underwire system has a sturdy feel. The bed plastic leather covering is nicely sewn and looks professional, even though it will obviously be covered with a sheet. The padding is thick. Name. This may sound trivial, but it was important to me. I partially chose this table because Sierra is a nice name and a lot of the other tables have cheap sounding names like Best Massage, etc. How tacky is that? I want my massage guests to see a professional looking table, not a cheap thing. I could have paid less for a nearly identical table, but it would have had a stupid name. Fold up slash latch system, it arrives folded up, like you would carry it to a client's house, say. And it's quite nice how all the parts and even sheets can fit inside and the latches close it tight. Absolutely the best product I've bought in a while. Super sturdy legs, the cushion on table is really comfortable. Affordable. Only issue, it is not easy to carry, very heavy and straps don't help. Might put wheels on it. Package has been dusty inside the bag. Not bad table for affordable price, but notice defect on the right rear leg. Otherwise no issues. Get went beyond my expectation. I was debating either to buy an expensive portable bed or just really cheap one. I came across this bed which was very reasonable yet a lot of great reviews. I didn't expect much, but I was so impressed to find all the accessories. Even the bed cover and headpiece cover. First I was upset that it came one day late and couldn't use it on the day that I actually needed, but forget about it, I love it. Also I wanted white initially, but only black was available. But then it looks pretty cool. Ended up liking it as well. I love it so far. Just got here yesterday. It was super easy to set up. Basically just pull it out of the box and it's ready to go. Lightweight, so I was able to do it all myself with no issues whatsoever. At first, I was bummed because the legs look like they're made of cheap plywood and not sturdy at all, but I was wrong. It's totally stable, and climbing on it I feel no wobble whatsoever. The accessories it comes with don't seem like something I'll use. The headrest I tried and it didn't feel strong. Any weight applies to it at all and you can feel it push down. So I won't be using that. The armrest things I didn't see a point in either. They just slide into two holes on the side of the table, but don't lock into place, so they easily slide back out. Click link in description for more reviews and best tips.